You just went back to a very old friend's house and reconciled and to bless his sister. How was it going back into that house?
I think hum film mein banate banate over dramatize karne lagte hain. Us kothi mein wapas jaate hue kaisa laga? So actually jaise piche aisa nahi tha ki karz ki tune chal rahi thi tang 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 tang. We all, see, from the outside, and I'm not saying you're outsiders, you people are part of our family, but jo hum sochte hain relationships ke bare mein, wo zaruri nahi ki waisa hi ho jaisa dikhta hai, jaisa lagta hai. Actually, apne khud ke relationships mein itni confusing hoti hain, dusron ke to sochne mein bahut hi alag hai. We've always maintained, we have a lot of love, we have a lot of respect, and an association of nearly 25 years, not only individually between me and Salman, the relationship between families, children, and zindagi mein, aur ye baat aise kuch main badappan se nahi bol raha hu, I say it with all humility, inshallah hum dono ki zindagi mein khushiyan bahut aaye, hum share kar sake usko, aur bahut kam gham aaye, lekin kabhi bhi gham hoga ya khushi hogi to hum log usme sharik zarur honge. So there was nothing special. I just had to go to, like I said, wish my own sister. I've seen her when she was very small. And I wish I could go for the wedding, but I had some issues that I needed to resolve at home. Inshallah, yeah. I'll be there, yeah. So, and it's not a big deal. Let me honestly tell you, it's not a big deal. It was just very wonderful. To be honest, whenever Salman and me meet personally, our relationship is exactly the same it's been for 25 years. Exteriorly, outside, hum dono pathan se hain, mard se hain, apna ek issue leke ghum sakte hain. But pyar bahut hai, and you know, it was very wonderful. I meet the family very regularly, actually. So it's not that I don't meet them regularly. And it was wonderful to go, and genuinely, the essence was our sister was getting married. And it was really nice to just go and feel anxious and love for her. And felt a lot.